Hello, my name is David, and thank you for taking your time to view this video. I hope you've been well, and today I want to walk you through a step-by-step video tutorial on how to open a PayPal account in Kenya. There are two basic requirements to opening a PayPal account in Kenya, and the first one is a working email address, that is your Gmail account, Yahoo, Hotmail, Life, but all you need a working email account. And then number two, you need a prepaid debit card or a credit card, whatever you want to use. But I normally recommend that people to use a prepaid debit card or probably a card that has Visa and MasterCard, whether it's attached to your bank or whatever the service that is offering the card. Now, normally I'd go for three cards, a Nation Hela card, which is a prepaid debit card offered by Diamond Trust Bank. And I'd also use an Acomat Global card, specifically offered by Diamond Trust Bank. The KCB version does not work really well. And finally, if you have an Equity Bank account, you can also use your Equity Bank card to verify your PayPal account. Now, to register, it's simple. Just go to paypal.com, and this will load the PayPal site with an extension of Kenya, paypal.com/KE. Which means that it has localized to the area that you're in. And all you need to do is just click on sign up. And once you click on sign up, you have two options: to open a personal account or a business account. I always go for a personal account, and this is actually easy. And once you select your personal account, just click on continue. And this will take you to the new page where you fill in your information, your email address, and then create your password for your account. Ensure that you have a long, unguessable password. That is what I always recommend. And click on continue. And the new page that we load, all you need to do is fill in your real information. I will use fictitious information for the better part of this fill out. But this information is required, especially when you want to link your card, the cards that I mentioned initially. And once you're done with this, ensure that you accept the terms and conditions and agree and create the account. By default, your PayPal account has been created. And PayPal, by automation, is sending people to this page to verify and add your card. But if you don't have the card at the moment, you will notice that PayPal actually sent me an email to do what? To welcome me to the new PayPal account. So look at the top left, and there is my welcome email. Now you can skip this part and just open the PayPal email. And all you need to do, you need to verify that you're the person that you say you are. Just click on activate. And this will take you to a new page where you'll need to fill in your password. Enter your password to confirm your email address. And I'll just do that. My password is quite long. And then you'll need to set up at least two security questions. And these are questions that you set up knowing that you will always remember this in future. Just choose something that you always remember, because sometimes it's hard to remember all these things. So once you're done, click on submit. And this will take you to the new page telling you that you can link your card or you can pay with your credit card. And all you need to do is just you need to link the card. But what I'll do for this is just go to my account and show you the overview. The new PayPal does not look like this, but it's good for purposes. You can always revert to the old version. But because we don't have our card verified, we cannot receive or send money, so we'll need to view our limits, how much we can send and how much you can receive. At the time of this recording, my monthly withdrawal limit is at $0 per month. Why? Because I've not linked my card. So I'll just link my card. But for this process, I will not show you how I'll link it because I don't have a working card at the moment. But you can use the cards I recommended. The reason that you link your card is that you need to verify you're the person you say you are. And PayPal deducts $1.95 or equivalent. So ensure that you always have money in your debit or credit card. From the video you just watched, it's possible to appreciate that opening a PayPal account is very, very easy. Number one, because all you need is a working email address, and number two, all you need is a working prepaid or debit card. And the cards I recommended are the Nation Hela card offered by Diamond Trust Bank, and also you can have an Equity bank account and use your card to verify. I'd recommend mostly and side with Equity because it is the only bank in Kenya that supports PayPal to Equity withdrawal, and the withdrawals take 3 business days. Therefore, I'd recommend an Equity card. But if you only wanted to verify your PayPal account, I'll just use a prepaid debit card from Nation Hela or a prepaid debit card from Nakumatt Global, but offered by Diamond Trust Bank. I believe it's more reliable than the KCB version. Thank you for taking your time to view this video. I hope that now it will be easy to set up a PayPal account without the need of you buying one, without the need of somebody charging you for one. And until next time, please subscribe to my channel for more video tutorials, and I hope to see you soon. Thank you very much.